Crimping pliers have two notches in them. The first notch is U-shaped, and the second notch is oval-shaped. String a crimp bead on your beading wire and position the crimp bead in the first notch of your crimping pliers. Gently but firmly close the crimping pliers. Now turn the crimp bead halfway and position it in the second notch. Gently but firmly close the crimping pliers. You now see that you have successfully folded your crimp bead. String a crimp bead on your beading wire, then take your chain nose pliers and flatten the crimp bead, gently but firmly.